Doing this kind of thing and doing it with the new music as opposed to the music that I was raised on, Gershwin, Porter, Berlin, mm-hmm. and so forth, is what I think is a real step ahead for these young people, and I admire them very much for making it.
Sitting here with Olivia, Jeff Lynne, and John Farrar, who has produced all of Olivia's albums, and now you're writing several songs for Xanadu.
That's right.
What kind of songs are you writing, John?
Songs for specific situations in the movie.
Have you ever worked with John, Jeff?
No, we haven't, no. This is the first time I met John.
Yeah.
And it's the first time that I've really got to know him and all that.
What do you think?
Well, I don't know, actually. I'm still trying to work it out. No, he's a nice bloke, John.
As far as John is concerned, he's produced all your albums. When did you first meet?
We've known each other since 15 years, 16 years, since I was
really?
15 or so. We met in Australia. I was working on a television show and John was the leader of the orchestra, kind of, in the group.
Important leader.
I thought you were, John. He was playing in the band and I was on the show, so we've known each other since we were teenagers.
Say something. Hello, Mum. Hello, Dad.
No, carry on. Sorry. Can I just say something, yeah? I would just like to say that,
Sonny!
Hi, Sam. What do you think?
I think it's wonderful. Oh, there's my friend. I want you to meet her. Come take
my hand. You have a romantic relationship with her.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The mortal falls in love
nice.
With the goddess, and the goddess falls in love with the mortal. And,
right.
It has been a major group effort to bring the Xanadu story to life on the screen. Olivia talks with Gene Kelly about how this production compares with past Hollywood musical spectaculars.
How long did it take for this since we were teenagers?
Say something. Hello, Mum. Hello, Dad.
No, carry on. Sorry. Can I just say something, yeah? I would just like to say that my ice has melted. No. I would just like to say that the way I feel about writing for this film, Xanadu, is a total different experience from going in the studio and making an LP where I can go in, do exactly what I want, change anything I want at any moment in time until I say, that's the finished tape, and then you can release it. At this point, I have to commit myself totally to whatever I record and say, that's it, here's a finished product that you can use in the film. It's a very, very restricting thing, and so it gives you this discipline that is an amazing thing that you have to work to. It's a marvelous thing, really.
What kind of approach to the music do you have going in Xanadu?
I think hopefully it's going to bring back some romance in music, and it's a modern nostalgia. That's the best way I can describe it.
Look at me. please.
I realize his dream.
Sonny!
Hi, Sam. What do you think?
I think it's wonderful. Oh, there's my friend. I want you to meet her. Come take
my hand. You have a romantic relationship with her.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The mortal falls in love
nice.
With the goddess, and the goddess falls in love with the mortal. And,
right.
Come here, Uncle.
It has been a major group effort to bring the Xanadu story to life on the screen. Olivia talks with Gene Kelly about how this production compares